three sardines, and we're back with another video. Now we have to be very quiet.
Exactly.
But we're going to the grocery store.
Yeah, everything else is just normal.
And we're going to play sardines.
And then before closing, obviously, you agreed to walk through and all that.
So, guys, I'm going to go hide. Girls. Okay, so they're going to go count. And I have to go hide. So, we don't have much time. Okay, I'm gonna hide in this diaper section. I'm gonna hide right here. So, I'm hiding in the shelf. I'm gonna put some diapers in front of me so the workers don't see me. Because I'm really nervous that they're gonna find me. There's a worker. It's been like 3 minutes past, and this lady just looked at me. Somebody might be coming down the aisle. I'm really nervous. I've never hid in a grocery store before. I feel like I'd do better if somebody was with me. But this is really scary. Like, I've never hid in a grocery store before. Okay, so, the good thing is, I'm hidden pretty good, so no grown-up could just look at me. The girls don't mind me. Nobody finds me because this is really gonna suck. We still have 2 more rounds to do, so I'm quite scared that the girls are gonna find me. Not in time because we have to leave at 5:10 and it's like already 4:20. It's 4:52. It's almost done.
I was here the whole time.
I was here. Did we take a long time?
Yeah, you guys took like, it's almost, it's 2:56. Oh, Sam, we just passed us.
Did anybody come down?
Lauren, Sam, we just passed us. All right, here's the camera.
Here, guys, I'm right here. I made it, and I had no clue where Sam was, but I'll give you some footage of outside of Rice.
I'm sorry if it's not as good, because
other way. Some people.
Somebody's coming.
No sign of Sammy yet, and if he was just walked by, you don't even want to know. So we're going to give you an update and a little bit more. So bye.
So guys, Sammy just walked by and ran by me. No sign. So guys, we'll give you the update once we're done.
Yeah, we're being as loud as we can.
And here, this is the aisle. There's no sign, so I see. And this is the other sign.
Her came down the aisle.
She's
on, here's Addie, and her aunt, I can put my hand out and they don't even, okay. And guys, 2 people went by, and they didn't even see it.
So I'm going again. Bye guys, I'm gonna go. So guys, I'm going again, because Sammy is keep on messing it up, and all that stuff. So I'm gonna find a good spot. I'm gonna hide in the backpacks. Right there. So guys, I'm gonna be hiding here in the back. Right here. No, because I'm over there. Okay, so I'm gonna hide spot right here. It's next to the tablespoon. It's an old guy. So I'm just gonna hide right down here on the shelf. So here. On the right here on the shelf. And I'll see you when I get back. So guys, I just moved across the area right here on the next to like this big cupboard. So I hope they don't find me. So bye, I'll see you when they come and I'll get footage for you guys. So here's the footage. So guys, Ashley just saw her. Okay, so then, so Ashley just got here. So she's gonna go around the corner and just talk and like surprise her and keep on walking. Ashley, Addy, come over here. So Sandy, I think she's gonna. So Addison is over there. So bye, because we're losing percentage. So I'll tell you guys it when Sandy comes to buy. So Sandy, she just went down the toothbrush aisle. So I'm gonna tell you. Guys, we're coming out because this.
Alright, guys, so.
Look at these squishies.
We're in the toy aisle. We have this big squishy toy.
We were supposed to get called.
Yeah, we have to go actually, and Sammy can't. Wait, is Sammy going?
I don't know.
Okay, so we're going. Wait, is it your turn to hide?
Yeah, but we have to go.
Oh. We can hurry up around. Ask your mom if we can stay like 10 more minutes.
Yeah.
All right, so we
have. Well, she's checking out. No.
Because it takes like 2 minutes for you to go. So Lauren, you can hold the camera. Hi. Or actually, no, Sammy, because she hasn't gotten to hide yet.
So guys, you're going to the front.
Oh, don't cover your hands.
We're going to the front. I didn't get a chance to hide because we have to go right now. So, but I'll be sure to hide probably next time first. But yeah. And we're just gonna go to the front and we'll see you when we get to
my bed. All right, guys, so she was just vlogging. All right, so we're going to the checkout section and let's go. So I've got Sammy back here. Actually, no, I don't have her. But we're just gonna go to the front, check out, and we're going to do stuff. So, I played sardines, so I had a fun time. I think they did too. So, did you have fun looking for us? I mean, it wouldn't be as fun as...
Thumbs up?
Yeah.
And subscribe.
Yeah, just that's all she has to say. But looking for people isn't as fun as hiding, huh? Yeah, I'm sorry you didn't get to hide.
Yeah, because no one obviously had to count, like...
Well, I know, you would have gotten a turn, but it's okay. Next time. I want to have another round, but anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and just thank you for subscribing if you did, and have a great day, everybody. See you guys in 2 days.